things required for good scissors, pencil, fevicol or gum, marker pens, sketch pen, color sketch pen and other colors you have. So these are the requirement to make the poster. First we need take a 2A4 size paper, 2A4 paper, and we will stick with a fevicol. 2 paper we will stick with the help of the fevicol like this. We will stick the paper. See, we will stick the paper. So, and we will use the sketch pen marker to write the poster name, what you are making. And other requirement, newspaper, magazines, many pictures are there on the newspapers, many ads are there in the newspaper, photographs are there, the back side. These are the examples, ads, and we will cut the papers as we required. We will cut with the help of the scissor. See, we are making today a yoga day, so we will take the collection of the papers and adjust. First we will cut out the outer lines and leave some space here. Leave some space here outer, not to the exact position, leave some outer part. Like this we will do to collect the pictures and cut out the pictures. Like this we will cut out the pictures. Today we will draw a yoga day poster. Like this we will collect the pictures and after this with the help of the sketch pen marker we will do the make the yoga day poster like this and stick the pictures and write the yoga day and other pictures like this. So this is the end of the day. See, subscribe me for more videos, do like. Thanks for watching.